hey guys, we are today going to eat at the Tropicalia in Los Feliz, California.
Los Angeles.
In the greater Los Angeles area.
Very close to the Griffith Observatory.
And if you guys never had Brazilian food before, well, this place serves Brazilian food.
What did you order?
I ordered, well, today is the happy hour, so.
It's a deal.
It makes me super happy because I got the beef Tropicalia. And if I went on, when I went on Yelp, I checked it out and I was like, this is the good looking. It has the fried banana, AKA plantain, and it has the rice. But did we get the rice one? No, we got the salad.
I got rice.
Okay.
I got the rice.
I just ordered what he ordered because we're on this diet thing and I just don't want to type it in, so he does it for me.
I got rice and salad and it looks like Brazilian carne asada.
A little bit of history about all of this is... when Royce Gracie, the jiu-jitsu master, came down, pretty much killed UFC, he won.
Yes.
And in his honor, they made a steak.
Called the Tropicalia, because Royce Gracie's middle name is Grill.
Got some calamari. I don't know if that's really Brazilian specific, but I think everybody eat fries calamari.
Oh my god.
Don't hurt yourself.
Should I eat a shrimp?
Can I get a shrimp?
Seafood mainly. Whitefish, shrimp, and calamari. And carrot slices. It's bomb.
The calamari is really bomb.
It's just shrimp batter.
It's delicious.
Oh.
Wow.
Do we just pick at it?
That's not fair.
Can I have one chip?
Is there shrimp in there?
I want to share.
Is there shrimp in there?
No, it's...
Damn it, look at what you guys did.
It's mixed like crazy.
Now I gotta eat one. It's illegal. You know I love ceviche.
I don't know what it is. What's good?
An empanada is basically like this bread pastry.
So
it looks like this. They deep fry it, but in the middle, it has different stuffing. So some empanadas can be sweet, some of them can be savory. For this one,
I
ordered a beef empanada.
It tastes like a luxurious Hot Pocket.
Yeah, exactly.
This sauce is like a garlic, chopped garlic sauce.
Mm-hmm.
With probably lime and some parsley, maybe. This is Brazilian pico de gallo. This is salad. And this is rice. Rice.
So for me, I got the beef Tropicalia Mojado, which is basically almost the same thing as Bart and Joe's, but I have this red sauce over here.
Do you know what mojado means?
No.
Mojado means wet.
Oh.
Something that's where the sauce goes to play, because then you can put it over your thing and make it a wet version.
Mm. Yummy. So what I got is a frango milanesa. And frango in Portuguese means chicken. So pretty much it's just chicken, really thinly sliced, like filet style, and breaded and fried. So it's milanesa style with black beans, rice, and some good stuff on the side.
I'm